Hello guys, welcome to Tech Aya Vlog, and for today's video, turuan ko kayo kung paano mag-export ng multiple clips individually. So, ito guys, ito yung mga footage natin, marami po yan. Iba-iba. So, punta lang sa deliver and make sure selected po natin yung individual clips. Ayan guys. Dito naman, MP4. Tapos, sa inyo kung anong gusto nyong encoder. Then, dito naman sa bitrate, 95,000 yung usually siniset ko. Then, dito high. Then, prefer quality. Make sure selected the prefer quality. And same as project. And dito guys, check natin yung setting. Punta lang sa color management. Make sure na Rec 709 Gamma 2.4 po yung nakaset. Tsaka sa output. Then same as project. Para kung ano yung playback niya, ganun din yung result ng color. So make sure course selected the course. Then i-browse natin yung location kung saan natin sisave. File name, and then okay na po yan, add to render queue and render. So yan guys, nag-render na. So check natin kung talagang nagsisave siya individually. So yan guys, yung una, then itong pangalawa. Ayan guys, okay na yung una. Tapos yung pangalawa din, okay na. So, ganun lang kasimple guys, kadali mag-save ng individual clips. Guys, please subscribe to my YouTube channel kung nagustuhan nyo ang video na to. Thanks!